Welcome.
Hello, come in.
Lunatic.
No, he is capital.
Hello, come in.
Trust me. Perfect.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk. Engstrom, please go to the reception desk.
Hey!
Connie down. Next up, Razor Zaydan.
It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these.
I think I heard something. Might be a false alarm, but I'll check it out just in case. Oh, come on, man.
Hey, Connie.
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected.
to locate General Zayden.
Hell yeah. I don't care what anyone says. And Zayden's not always cracked up for me.
He likes to pretend that he's solid or something, but he's just a guy with a shiny uniform and an ego to match.
You said it. You said it good. Thing is, it's not like Zayden is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know? I mean, he graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Unless you count enhanced interrogation. Blow hard with a pair of pliers. That's all he really is.
You said it. You said it good.
Seriously, though, do you believe for a second that Zayden is masterminding this coup by himself? Come on. He doesn't have the...
What was that?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.